New developments in the death of a 14-year-old boy shot and killed outside an Atlanta restaurant last month. The man accused of his murder is now in custody. Police just arrested Cecil Atkinson yesterday in Decatur. He's charged with murder and accused of shooting 14-year-old Quinton Mack back on August 23rd outside the Fat Fish Cafe on Fayetteville Road. Today, there is a memorial set up outside the restaurant in Mack's honor.